Okay, here's take two. I'm down by the basement door, which is a little bit protected from the wind, and I'm hoping this will be more successful. As I mentioned before, this is kind of a Father's Day special in that we have the stepdad's steam engine and then the one I recently ran here of my dad's. So we'll see if we can light these things a bit better down here. I don't know. Okay, we've got them both lighted. The stepfather one here has quite a head start. And I'm just going to watch and make sure they don't blow out while they're here, because that would suck. I may put another brick on each of them when they burn down a little bit, if it feels like they're not up to speed. Kind of worried that with the breeze, the flame is kind of burning away from the bottom. This one's starting to bubble out, and I can feel it's hot. I'm gonna leave it still a little bit. Can hear him going. This one neat wants to start now. This one's raring to go, so I'm going to start it. Oh. I don't know why, but this one's boiling right over and it looks like it's ready as hell, but just want to maintain. Pretty epic. I think it may have been even longer than the first run that we did the other day. Still got some fuel, so I'll let that build up again. This one, I don't know. It wants to, but it just feels like it doesn't have enough pressure in there, and we're getting a lot of bubbles up here, so maybe we're losing as much as we're storing. Okay, I'm now reheating the little one. I made a gasket out of paperboard here and I soaked it in some 3-in-1 oil to give it a bit of a seal action. Added a little bit more water to it. I'm using Sternal all by itself because, as I mentioned before, I'm out of the solid brick stuff. And I'll see whether one little bucket of them Sterno is enough, and it might burn a little quicker, especially with the breeze. I do see some droplets of water coming out of the piston already, so it's building some kind of pressure. Kind of looking like that's the only run we're going to get. I suppose it's possible it's too full of water, but it doesn't even feel like it's half full. I could see that not leaving enough room for the steam. Although, steam is at least compressible so it can fit. Just kind of burn it out now. I'm going to stop it here and I'll put together something, but that was a really disappointing run. That there's definitely something wrong with the system here or my approach. I may try it with quite a bit less water next time and see what happens there. So long for now. Thanks for watching.